got one.
Oh.
It's a baby.
Well, all meat is good meat.
It's not enough. Release it. Let it get bigger.
I'm hungry.
So am I. But we'll be even hungrier tomorrow if we don't let him go.
Tomorrow doesn't exist, dingus. There's just today. And today I'm hungry. We're hungry.
Are you gonna do it?
I can't watch.
Bye, bunny.
Really? What are we supposed to eat tonight, then? Ah, I get it. I wouldn't want to kill a baby bunny either.
He'll thank me in a few months.
If we live that long. All right. Well, the snares have all been reset and are ready to trap things. We good to go now, or what?
We're gonna be eating lean tonight. I'll take this back. You two should meet up with Brody and Violet and see if they've managed to snag any fish. This isn't gonna be enough for the whole school.
I like fish.
That's great. See ya.
Bon, ok, on va quand même aller voir les meufs, donc c'est cool.
Follow me. The girls are probably near the shack.
You like fish?
I once ate a whole shark.
No, you didn't.
C'est bien, Edgy, il se laisse pas berner. Brave petit. Je suis en train de me dire, faut que je remette mes réveils pour demain.
Where's Vi and Brody?
They should be here by now.
Clem, look. Monster.
Vi wouldn't have just left this out in the open. Wait, isn't that one of our spears? Clem, lock's busted. We might not be alone.
It's clear.
Okay.
Holy shit! This place is wrecked! All our supplies are gone! I'll take a look around outside. Hold tight.
Are we in danger?
Maybe. Cigarette. Hand-rolled. Is this a Bible page?
Clementine?
What the hell happened in here? Do any of the kids smoke?
Nope. Nothing to smoke.
No sign of our thief.
Thief?
Oh, shit. We just walked a mile of river and the traps were all empty. No fish. None.
Someone robbed us?
Oh, great. And now we're gonna starve.
Fuck. That's... Fuck. Fuck. It's just... Fuck. It's okay. It's... Breathe, Brody. Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
You're gonna be fine.
Fuck.
Take a second. Breathe in deep and hold it.
Just shut the fuck up, okay?
Excuse me?
I have to tell Marlin about this.
We still need food. You know, to live. We definitely don't have enough here.
You guys figure it out.
C'est quoi son problème à elle?
Eat rocks?
You can't eat rocks.
I'm aware.
Will Marlin kick us out if we don't find food?
Well, let's not find out.
Where else could we look?
Let me think.
J'ai pas le choix. Je peux pas aller ailleurs.
Putain. It's not too far from here.
I don't know, that's pretty far outside our perimeter.
There was food in there when AJ and I passed through. It's worth a look.
You sure there was food?
Positive. Yeah, some of it was destroyed in the explosion, but there has to be something left. There was so much there.
All right, fine. Lead the way.
suis pas sûr que ce soit une bonne idée. Ça va être la merde. Il y en a un des deux qui va se faire mordre. Et je vous dis la suite. On prend les paris. Ça va être la merde. Les deux, ils vont être dans une situation délicate. On va choisir qui est-ce qu'on aide entre les deux. L'autre va se faire mordre. On va retourner là-bas. Il va nous dire, je vous avais dit qu'il y avait rien là-bas. Pourquoi vous avez été là-bas? Je vous fous dehors. Voilà. C'est la suite, je vous le dis. J'ai call, j'en suis sûr. Et YouTube, n'hésitez pas à nous rejoindre sur Twitch. Comme ça, vous pourrez réagir en direct. Il y en a plus aucun qui a de bouche. Ils ont plus de bouche. Ah si, il y en a qui ont des bouches.
That bell might be able to get the walkers' attention. They do like to follow sound.
You look like you got an idea.
The noise from that bell could draw a lot of walkers. If one of us climbs up there and starts ringing it, Lewis, I vote Lewis.
Hold on. I'd like to make an alternate suggestion.
Come on, Lou. You're loud, dramatic, a little annoying. You're basically a walking distraction. Okay, Prince Charming, let's see those talents in action.
I can't say no to a face like that.
I'll go with you. Give you some cover.
Fine, I'll do it. But if I die, I'm making sure Walker Lewis eats both of you first. I'll distract them until I see you guys reach safe cover. Then, I'll try to redirect the smelly patrol to give you guys a chance to sprint inside the building.
When we get into position, I'll signal you. Then you can do your thing.
Good luck! Hey, Ugly! No, not you. Not you either. Tim! Fine, make you confusing right now.
Ouais, on joue toujours Clémentine, mais plus grande du coup. Par où on est censé passer? On joue Clem et on a le petit avec nous. Dans le 2, il y a la naissance d'un petit. On l'a lui avec nous. Allez là! Fiouf! C'était chaud. Toujours s'assurer qu'ils sont morts. Toujours s'assurer qu'ils sont morts, je t'ai dit. Elle nous l'a appris l'autre dans le 2. Te colle pas à la vitre comme ça, il y en a un qui va sortir ses mains. On en a vu un passer derrière, mais je crois qu'il était à l'extérieur. Putain, je sens que la meuf, elle va se faire...
Yes, these will be perfect. Clint, look. Try it out, see if it works. Gonna need your help on this one, kiddo.
Oh.
You still got your gun? Just in case. Just in case.
Ouais. Ça me fait peur.
Good job, AJ. Is there more?
Mmh.
Keep it coming.
Je suis pas très rassuré. Il va y avoir une couille, c'est sûr, ça peut pas être aussi simple. Ou alors quand on va sortir, ça va être la merde.
Stand.
Oh merde.
Don't yell. Don't try anything. I won't hurt you. I don't have to.
What do you want?
I just want food. Same reason you're here.
T'as déjà pris tout notre poisson, enculé.
You live close by? You knew about this place already. And organized some effort to get inside.
Just passing through. Decided to see what we could scavenge.
Uh-huh. And you just got extra lucky. You look a little young to be out on your own. You got a group. Count you plus the two outside, I'm thinking maybe more.
Tell me about your group first.
I miss the days when we were all so goddamn cagey. It's just me and my ugly face out here. Lonely, ugly, and hungry. Now, I'm gonna fill this pack real slow.
We worked hard to get this stuff.
Well, hey there, Squirt. Playing hide and seek, are we? Now that's impolite.
Don't steal from us.
I'm not stealing. This isn't yours.
I can kill you, you know.
Come on, kid. I'm faster than you. Listen up, Squirt. You're gonna quit pointing that gun at me and let me go my merry. You understand? I'm just gonna take a little bit, then I'm leaving. Like it never happened.
AJ, get down!
You piece of shit!
What the fuck? Just take a bag and fill it up.
Bon, c'est pas ce que j'avais prévu. Enfin, c'est pas ce que j'avais prévu. Je pensais pas que c'était ça qui allait se passer. Quoique, on n'y est pas encore, hein. Oh bordel. Allez, on dégage.
Telling you, the place was ransacked.
It's fine. We'll deal with it.
Took y'all a while.
How poor are they that have not patience?
Check it out! Food!
That's like a lot of food.
Observant as ever, Mitch.
I can't believe this.
Bon, on a géré.
You're our savior, Clem.
Like, seriously, it's a lot.
Lewis and Violet helped too.
Neither of them ever brought back this much before.
Neither have you.
Where did you find all this?
The old train station. Clem knew where it was.
Train station? That's outside the safe zone.
We'd have even more, but we ran into the creep that fucked up our fish traps.
Creep? What creep?
Clem saw him smoking those nasty-ass Bible cigarettes.
He had weird, different colored eyes. Did he follow you?
Nope. I shoved him into a pack of walkers. They took a chunk out of him.
It was awesome.
Look, I don't know if he got out of there, but if he did, he won't make it for long.
You attacked him? What the fuck? If he survived, you know he's coming back for revenge. What the hell were you thinking? This is fucked. How could you be so stupid?
If I hadn't done what I did, he would have shot us. I made the right call.
Bullshit! What if there are others? You don't know what people are capable of out there.
Think again.
I just can't. I won't. Just not again. Fuck!
What the hell's going on here?
She took them outside the safe zone. They saw someone. You know what that means!
Enough! It just means there's a hungry guy out there looking for food. It's happened before. You are overreacting.
You can't be serious!
Come on, let's go somewhere and talk about this.
If anything happens, I'm holding you responsible.
C'est quoi son problème à elle? Elle m'a saoulé.
Clem. I know I asked you for help. You did. You did. But shit. God. Nothing's easy.
Sorry I went outside the safe zone. I didn't see any other option.
Yeah, I know. It's just hard keeping this together. Well, at least we're eating tonight. For the next few, I'd wager. I'll go talk to Brody. Thanks for the haul, Clem. You guys should go enjoy it.
De toute façon, elle veut quoi? Elle veut qu'on reste là et qu'on crève de faim? Il y a un moment, faut arrêter.
Don't sweat it, Clem.
Ever since we lost Sophie and Minnie, Brody's been freaked out by anything that happens past the safe zone. She'll be all right eventually.
Still, we should make sure this is a one-time thing. We can take Rosie out in the morning, see if she catches a scent. You know, just in case.
I'm gonna go clean up.
I think I'll go too. See you later.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry about them. They're just sad.
Sad? Why?
My sisters died around this time last year. I think it's starting to get to people.
Compréhensible.
Doesn't it get to you?
Not really. Dying's not scary. I mean, it's sad, but not scary.
Being a walker is a lot worse than being dead.
How do you know? Maybe being a walker is really nice.
I doubt it.
Me too. But it's not like you can go ask one. I try not to focus on them being gone. I like picturing where they'd be now, instead. Sophie was awesome at making stuff. She'd build a place big enough for all of us to live. And paint it too. And Minnie'd be playing whatever new song she wrote. I guess death doesn't scare me because I know I have something waiting on the other side. Someplace safe and happy.
Looks like a nice place to wind up.
Yeah, I think so too. A lot better than some smelly old school.
Who are those guys?
The walkers who killed them.
You want them there too?
They weren't always walkers. Wherever this place is, everyone gets to be a person.
C'est une belle façon de penser.
Sometimes I draw the walkers the way they probably looked. Sometimes I draw Minnie and Sophie.
Oh.
The way they probably left them. But sometimes I draw this too.
Can I be there?
Sure. You want to be there too?
Bah, allez.
I promise I'll draw you well.
Sure, why not?
Oh, I almost forgot.
Hmm.
Here you go.
It's yours.
It's ours.
It's getting late.
Yeah, you guys should get some sleep.
Aren't you coming?
Not yet. I want to finish this first.
Good night.
See you tomorrow.
Bizarre. Bizarre, bizarre. Vous avez terminé le chapitre 2 ? Attendez, les chapitres sont super courts, là.
It's clear. Time for bed, little guy. Can I stay up? Nope. Two more minutes. Tell you what, you lay down, and then we'll see. You full from dinner?
Yeah, it was good.
Yeah, it was.
I like it here.
We gotta go hunting. And there were so many rabbits to shoot. Whoosh!
It's nice, not driving everywhere or running away. But the ranch was nice too, before the blood.
This isn't the ranch.
Do you like it? I like it. Now that I'm used to it.
I do. I really do. It's good to feel safe somewhere. There, you gotta stay up 2 minutes more. Time for sleep.
I'll lay down when you blow out the light.
All right, give me a minute.
Y a des trucs là.
So used to lugging this everywhere, never knowing when we'd find any supplies. I feel a lot lighter.
Le problème c'est que j'ai peur de trouver des trucs qui étaient aux petites.
There, that's a good drawing. He's a good artist.
Your picture is good too.
Oh, I know.
J'ai peur de trouver des trucs qui sont à Sophie et du coup de leur faire de la peine. Sophie ou l'autre, je sais plus comment elle s'appelle. Oh bon, ça a l'air d'être tout.
Good night, sleep tight. Don't let a walker bite. And if they try,
I never let them bite.
Come on, play it right. One time. Bang. Good work, and thanks.
Qu'est-ce qui se passe?
Shh.
There's voices in the pipes.
I think someone's in trouble.
Is it us?
No, 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 not right now. But we should help them.
If it's a monster, we should kill it.
I don't think it is. You got your gun.
Uh-huh.
I'll be right back. Stay safe. You okay?
They sound mad.
Don't worry. I'll find out what's going on.
I know.
Allez, go. Je sais pas ce qui se passe là. Je sais pas si c'est un des gars qui nous a trouvés. Ils sont juste en train de s'embrouiller. Si on se sent en sécurité ici, mais en fait c'est pas le cas. Qui est le détraqué? Putain, je sais pas pourquoi je le sens mal. Je sens que ça va être quelqu'un du camp qui fait de la merde. Et ça me fait peur.
According to the map, there should be another entrance to the basement around here.
Où est la porte du sous-sol? J'ai pas fait gaffe à où ça pouvait être. Oh! Ce serait ça? Ok, c'est pas là. Ah bah c'est là. Ça va faire du bruit, mais bon. Alors là, s'ils m'entendent pas arriver... Me dis pas que la meuf elle est de mèche avec les enfoirés là. Enfin il n'avait qu'un. Nous on en a vu qu'un, mais bon, ça se trouve il était pas seul.
In the dark.
Brody and I were just talking. Go get some sleep. You deserve some shut-eye. You had a busy day.
Didn't exactly sound like a polite conversation. What are you fighting about?
It's really none of your business. Go back to the dorm.
The man you met at the station, we got history.
Brody! Don't listen to her, Clem. She's acting crazy. She gets this way sometimes. She's just gotta tune it out.
Don't be afraid, Brody. Say what you have to say. What history? Marlin let him take the twins. Him and his people.
Brody!
10 sisters. I thought they were killed by walkers. That's the story we told everyone.
Shut up!
Because Marlin was so ashamed of what...
Shut up!
Mais il est pas net, lui. Oh, il l'a buté? Non, il l'a pas buté.
What'd you say?
Oh!
I'm sorry.
Shit! What have you done?
I'm so sorry. You're gonna be okay. I promise. God damn it! Help! Why did you say that? I told you not to say it!
Elle va crever.
What can I do?
Just stay with her. There's a first aid kit down here somewhere, right?
Elle va se transformer.
First aid kit?
It's me, Clem. Just stay still.
I can't see.
Clementine, remember?
Clem, you're in danger. You and AJ both.
What danger?
Marlin will kill me if I tell. He's scared. And when he's scared, he gets angry.
I'll deal with Marlin. I promise you that.
Yeah. Yeah, you will. You're strong. And he's not. If those raiders come back... Marlin said he'd let him take you.
Take us?
To make him go away. Like he did. Like he did with 10 sisters.
Brody.
Fuck. No. Oh, no. Oh, no. What the hell am I gonna do? She's gonna turn.
Marlin! Marlin, you son of a bitch! Don't do this!
I'm sorry. I can't let you talk to the others.
Va buter l'autre avant qu'elle...
There's a gap. If I could find something really thin, I could force it in there and lift up the latch.
Genre, t'es parti sans ton couteau? Couteau de ma gueule.
Find anything in this dark. Yes, flashlight. That'll help.
Vous savez quoi, on va sursauter. Parce que l'autre, elle va s'être transformée et au moment où on va vouloir attraper la lampe, elle va nous sauter dessus. Me dis pas qu'on va se faire mordre. Mais putain, ce serait logique. Elle est où la lampe? Ah, elle est là. Putain, l'autre elle est plus là. Et voilà. On va sursauter.
Is that a... Yes, this will work.
Elle est où ton arme? Prends une arme, Clem. Quel moment elle nous saute dessus?
Hold.
Ah, Active Clem là, t'as pas le temps là. Allez, bouge, bouge, bouge. Bordel de merde. Je suis prêt au QTE. Putain. Et l'autre du coup il va dire ouais c'est Clem. Putain.
Hey, Marlin! You might want to get your story straight. Clem! You killed Brody. You hit her so hard, her head split open.
That's a lie! I saw you kill her!
What the hell is going on?
Look at her hands! She's covered in Brody's blood!
Jesus Christ, Clem.
What did you do?
Talking about.
You won't do it because he needs us alive.
Shut up!
Brody told me Marlin was gonna give me and AJ up to raiders in exchange for safety. The same way he gave up Sophie and Minnie. Oh my god.
Shut the fuck up, Clementine. Let her talk.
Brody told me the truth, and that's when Marlin killed her.
Oh, come the fuck on! They only met up with these raiders. Because Clem insisted they go out there! Quite the coincidence, isn't it? Shame, I don't believe in those. First thing she did was attack you, Ted. Think about how scared we all were when the adults left. I pulled us out of that fear. I gave us all courage again. Who are you all gonna believe, huh? Johnny come lately and her little fucking lunatic? Or me?
Get on, cutie.
Friend.
Did help us get food. What good is food if a group of outsiders just gonna come along and take it?
You have to believe me.
You don't. You met her like 2 days ago.
I don't know you, Clem. Not really. I'm sorry.
See, man? She can't even speak for herself because she knows she's full.
Ça a pas marché quand j'ai cliqué? Non, c'est trop.
No!
Merde.
Violet, you have to believe me.
You don't. You met her like 2 days ago.
I don't know you, Clem. Not really. I'm sorry.
So you'll let Marlin shoot me? Seriously?
Don't let her get in your head. Hey, what would Minnie want you to do? She was my friend too. So was Brody.
Clem, I... Shit.
It will all feel safer once I pull this trigger.
If you were there that day those raiders came, he would have abandoned you two!
Yes, Ty!
Violet being difficult. Why am I not surprised?
Put down the gun, now. We're gonna do this the right way.
Stand down, Marvin. Be reasonable.
You don't get it. You don't understand at all, do you? I'm trying to protect you! All of you! Every fucking one of you!
How does pointing a loaded gun around protect anyone? Brody's dead. Sophie and Minerva are gone. You suck at protection.
Shut your fucking mouth! I made the right call. I saved the lives of everyone in this fucking school. I came back. I do it again!
Excuse me?
I didn't realize we were so fucking expendable.
They told me they died!
I had to save the rest of you, okay?
You gave my sisters away. Why would you do something like that? I trusted you, Marlin. They trusted you.
Je vais rien dire.
We all trusted you.
I know. I know.
I wanted to get them staged some kind of rescue. Honest, Ted, I just couldn't. I was just too afraid.
You killed Brody because she knew.
I didn't mean to. I didn't want this. I wanted to save all of you. Sophie! Minerva! I'm done.
Hopeless. We can fix this.
You already beat me. You don't have to lie to me, too.
You win. I can't.
Oh, no. Mais pourquoi ? Ah voilà, là on finit l'épisode 1, je me disais bien. Mais pourquoi vous... Pourquoi vous avez terminé le chapitre 3, le succès que je viens d'avoir, ça n'a aucun sens. Attendez. Ah, connexion impossible. Bon. Et bah tant pis, on va regarder comme ça. Alors, il s'est senti seul lorsque vous êtes parti chasser avec... Ouais. Il s'est montré compatissant quand vous avez appris que vous aviez tué un proche. Ok. À cause de vous, Louis a le cœur brisé. Ok. Marlon mort. Marlon était furieux que vous l'affrontiez dans la cour. Il était fier que vous fassiez confiance à Rosie. Ok. Je sais pas si on pouvait éviter sa mort. À cause de vous, Ten s'est senti impuissant. Vous avez frayé Ten en l'attaquant dans le couloir des dortoirs. Quand vous l'avez autorisé à vous dessiner, il vous a gentiment offert son œuvre. Je sais pas pourquoi impuissant. Brody morte. Elle était choquée que vous preniez... Elle était choquée que vous preniez la rencontre avec Abel à la légère. Ah oui, d'accord. À cause de vous, Eiji s'est endurci. Vous avez réconforté Eiji en l'incitant à dormir dans le lit. Il était content que vous attrapiez Abel à la gare, que vous attaquiez Abel à la gare. À cause de vous, Violette s'est sentie coupable. Merde ! Putain, mais on a fait que des choix de merde en fait. Elle était heureuse de vos compliments sur ses talents de combattante. Violette était heureuse que vous la réconfortiez dans les dortoirs. Ok. Omar était content de vous voir avant le repas. Ruby était écœurée que vous encouragiez la mauvaise attitude d'Eiji. J'ai encouragé quoi ? Vous n'avez pas appris à connaître Mitch ? Ah merde ! Assim m'a apprécié votre aide avec la chasse aux lapins. Vous avez impressionné Willy lors de votre première rencontre. Grâce à Marlon, vous avez créé un lien avec Rosie. Ah, il y avait des objets à trouver. Et bah du coup, on va s'arrêter là. Ah, on peut passer le générique. Ça, c'est une nouveauté. Ah, il n'y a que 4 épisodes, par contre. Il n'y en a pas 5 dans celui-là. Mais les épisodes ont l'air quand même d'être plus longs, par contre. Bref. YouTube, je vais vous abandonner. Bon, le stream aussi, de toute façon. Mais... J'espère que ça vous a plu. Comme d'habitude, je vous le rappelle, mais n'hésitez pas à nous rejoindre et sur Discord et sur Twitch. Sur Discord pour voter pour les jeux et les miniatures quand il y a des votes de proposer. Et sur Twitch pour suivre en direct l'aventure et faire des théories. Comme moi, tout à l'heure, je me suis lamentablement foiré, d'ailleurs. Hein. J'étais très très loin du compte. Bref, je vous fais des bisous. J'espère que ça vous plaît. Et on se dit à demain pour la suite. Allez, bye bye.